Conserving storage of grains, especially beans, constitutes a major challenge for most farmers, especially in the rural areas. It is in view of the above that a research was carried out under the Purdue University, which came up with a solution of using the triple layer bags for improved quality and hygienic grains. They named the bag PICS, PICS. Before we go deep into the details of how to use bags, let's know what a triple layer bag is. A triple layer bag consists of two gas-proof inner bags, one inside the other. For protection against physical damage, the two are placed inside a much tougher open woven polypropylene bag. Now let's look at the steps. A farmer should first fill the first inner bag with his well-dried, clean and sorted cowpea grains into it. After that, he should shoot it tight with a string. The inner bag is gas tight, which is hermetic. After some weeks of storage, a modified atmosphere is created that kills any insects within the bag. B. The second and third layers are then also shut tight with a string and stored in a well ventilated room placed on an elevated plank or stones. The room or store should be free of rodents. Triple layer bags were found to be effective in controlling pests and limiting grain loss. It encourages the farmers to store their cowpea for a long period of time. This helps them get higher prices and profits, thereby improving their livelihood.